Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Risen. As per usual, we are just jumping on in here. And I think it's time. We have one more task to do for the Don, and I want to say it's for the dude that wants us to sneak in here and liberate his personal belongings, so that's essentially going to be our goal this episode. I don't know whether or not we're going to be able to do it, but we're going to try. And if nothing else, we should be able to move undetected in this place, because now we can sneak. I assume that, like, well, I shouldn't say I assume. I know that even sneaking, if somebody sees me, I will be caught. So the idea is to not be seen, tentatively. Cupboard with some goodies in it. Nothing too interesting there. Oh man, I wonder, we just sleep in the bed? That'd be hilarious. You know, the guards come in here and there's this...
Gotta start again.
Oh, there's this, like, random jerk.
Job well done.
Just crashed in the bed. 250 gold and a wolf skin. Very nice. Also an extra gold piece. Some cheese, some beer, and a mana potion. Fish. You gonna cause trouble? Nope. Wolf.
Well, you're not a member of the Inquisition, and you don't look like a fighter.
I'm not. I'm a treasure seeker. Ruins searched, tombs emptied, valuables recovered, pockets lined. When I'm not being held prisoner, that is.
What did you do to get locked up?
The Inquisition wanted me and my brothers to work for them. We're independent operators. Picking sides is bad for business. Then they got wind we'd dug up these three golden bowls, and they want them. They're obsessed with artifacts. They can lock me up for as long as they like, but I'm not telling them a thing about those bowls unless they pay me a decent price.
Oh, really? Oh, we could pay him for them. Nice.
You're a treasure seeker. Any good? You're talking about you and your brothers. The triplets, right?
Our reputation precedes us.
Perhaps you're just too famous for me to do business with.
Three heads are better than one. And three sets of arms when it comes to shoveling. We know our craft. Not like the amateurs they've filled the ruins with now. We came a long way to end up on this island. And now we're stuck here.
Who do you triplets work for?
We're free agents. We work for whoever pays the most. Pay us, we'll deliver.
Treasure seeking is just digging, isn't it?
You think? There's skill to it. That's why we're paid, skill and danger. We've sailed the most dangerous seas and gone where fighters fear to tread.
What kind of job are you looking for?
We're not fussy. At least not while we're stuck here, we're not. If you have a job for us, then don't stay silent. Although, you'll have to help us get out of town first. I definitely can't help you if I'm locked up. You need me? You'll have to convince Hernandez to let me go.
Well, I mean, we could try.
I'll get you out of town.
You sound like you take pride in your work. I like that. Well, if you're up for it, you'll have to deal with the guard at the entrance. I doubt I'll get out of here unless you can persuade Hernandez to free me.
How do I convince Hernandez to let you go?
Well, you know why they're holding me. They want the three bowls.
So?
Get those three bowls out of circulation, I'm suddenly less interesting. Find them. Make them disappear.
How can I take these bowls out of circulation?
Well, if you can get your hands on them, you can sell them to someone who can get them out of town.
What if the Inquisition get to them first?
Then it's up to you to handle it. The bowls just need to vanish from town.
So I wonder if I could just find them and then, like, go to Swamp Town and just sell them. I don't know. I don't necessarily want to pay him yet.
Shouldn't your brothers know what we're planning?
Yes. Tell them to come to our meeting point. They'll know where I mean.
Okay, I'll tell them to go there.
Great. I bet they're drinking themselves into a stupor in the Gutter's Tavern or on the Harbor Quay.
Can you teach me anything?
I can show you how to prospect for ore with a pickaxe.
Ooh!
I thought you were a treasure seeker.
Hacking into a hidden wall or prospecting for ore, it's all the same. Only ore's much less interesting than treasure.
Show me how to prospect.
Alas, we lack the learning points. Alright, so we'll worry about those bulls later. Just kinda poke around. I know there's normally a guy in here. Yeah. That's okay. He can be there and I'll be here. Another lockpick. Very nice.
This lock is too difficult.
Ugh. I bet you those are a trap. I bet if we... Oh man, look at that. He's got some reach on him. That's impressive. I was gonna say, I bet if we walked up to those to grab them... Ah, shit. I'm not doing nothing.
Out.
I'm going.
This is your final warning.
I'm going. Just lightly casing the place. And they give me an autosave. I wonder if the guard there is lessened, like, at night. I would imagine they are. But I don't know. Like, none of the other NPCs really seem to mill about over much based on the time of day. But hey, we can give it a try. I'll go take a nap till, like, I don't know, midnight or something. And we'll come back and probably get the ever-living shit kicked out of us. But hey, you know, every little bit. See if we can find that guy's brother over here.
Have you ever really thought?
I assume he probably looks like him. Maybe. I'm not. Is it this dude right here? Dytar? Yep.
Your brother Ulf is being held prisoner by the Order.
Ulf will escape.
From what I've heard, there's not many escape the Order. Your brother Ulf wants you to go to your meeting point.
Thanks. I'm on my way.
Okay. That's one, and they said the other's probably down by the key. That wasn't him, like, right there, was it? No. Oh, don't tell me it's... No. Maybe? No, it can't be. Is it you? Nope. Oh, we can taunt him. Yeah.
Guess he didn't hide that chest too well. I have the armor plates.
Miserable thief.
Stealing from a thief isn't stealing.
And we got XP for it. I love it. We get to be an asshole and we're rewarded for it. It's just like real life. It's wonderful. See, how am I looking? You're so far away from leveling. I would love to cap my pick locks, my open lock skill, rather. Because that seems to have, like, really good returns on the gold and skill point investments. Regardless, come in here, sleep until midnight. All right. Yeah, people just, like, carry about. I don't know, that, I don't know where I stand. Taking your carrot, buddy. Also gonna loot your chest.
That didn't do it. Yes.
Yoink. Hey, it gave me one of the, tell joke scrolls. I'll take it. That replaces the one that I had to blow last episode. I think it was... Fairly certain it was last episode. You guys know exactly what I'm talking about. Anyways, let's see if... So who built them? Why don't we just sneak in the front door? Because I know that the dude, like, faces off in one direction, so... Maybe. But if there are guards just wandering the whole building, eh. Probably not a good idea. lives, like. Oh my god. Alright. Just have to take everything. This is suspect. A throne, huh? Does it do anything? No. Alright, get up. There we go. I mean, it's not like there's a ton of paintings in here. So there's only so many places this thing could be. Man, this is making me want to play Thief. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. Just coming in here and looting everything. Yeah, I don't know. Get some bread out of that.
Out.
I'm going. I'm just.
This.
I see. It looks like at night there's only the one.
Leave.
That's enough.
You need to move, you fuckers. Like. I was totally going to leave, except Hernandez decided to be a dick about it, and of course he's like got plot armor, so I can't kill him. Fucking game. Rabble. Elsa. Alright. See, I wanna check. Secret room in the Don's old house. The switch to open it is hidden behind a picture. Well, that's like. I can just ask that dude, like, which picture it is. Maybe I have to do that.
You not got better things to do?
No. Well, it's not like giving me the option to poke around. That's the problem. Unless I've just missed the picture, which, I mean, that could be. Might be a case of, like, we need to approach it from a very particular angle as well. I don't know. Oh. Apparently we just have to click our mouse a lot and that'll do it. Okay.
Gotta start again. It broke.
This game.
Yes.
Okay, we got some gold, potions, arrowheads, or arrows rather. What in the hell? Nautilus transformation. The spellcaster transforms into a nautilus, small and inconspicuous. And there's the amulet for the Don, which we could apparently keep. A book stand, does this actually do anything?
Interesting.
No. Oh, +3 wisdom, nice! Alright, well, having done that... Oh, now we missed some stuff over here. But, I don't know where that other guard is. Oh, there he is. Shit. Grab this, and we're just gonna hunker down in here and pray. Ignore me. I'm leaving. Bye. Ha ha ha. Esports. Quick save.
Here. Is this the Don's amulet?
Hey, you found it. I have to say, I doubted you. Thought you were another collaborator. But not anymore. You've done us both a favor. I'll make sure you're rewarded.
150 gold, nice.
What will you do now?
I'm staying put. I need to think. And I need to watch Hernandez.
Have fun. Who is your leader here in the town?
We have an old storeroom in the rear of Sonia's brothel. You'll find him there.
Good.
Oh, really? Alright, well... I'm trying to think if there's anything I need to do. Not really. Aside from gain a level. Ah! So many experience points away. And I think I've more or less murdered the population of the world. At least what we're able to access and actually defeat. Alright. Well, here's her brothel. We actually don't need information and we don't need a whore. You're new.
All right there?
Who are you?
Mo. I work for Dargle, delivering meat.
I see. That's a tough job.
Yeah, especially as I remove offal, keep the butcher's shop clean, render fat, and fetch cattle. If you don't want anything, can I get on? I've got a lot to do.
See, I've got a lot to do. This reminds you of like how in Stalker, like every NPC ever, if you give them a campfire and somewhere to sit, will start playing the guitar. So there's a storeroom in here somewhere, is there? Nice. See, now that I know that I can just like they're not always gonna give me interaction events, that's a big deal.
What are you doing here? What do you want?
I'm here to support you.
And I should trust you. Why?
I love it. You can trust me.
You can trust me. I'm on your side.
So, you are the castaway that has been helping my men in the town.
I am.
Why didn't you say so right away? You've done good work, and for the right side.
All right.
The Don sent me. I'm to report to him on the situation here.
Really? And we need babysitting, do we? Why should I believe you've talked to Don Esteban?
Why would I lie?
There are a thousand reasons.
I proved my loyalty in the camp, rooting out people who weren't loyal to the Don. If you want, ask him.
If you've proved your loyalty to him, who am I to question it?
So, you will send a report to the Don?
He's always keen to know what's going on here. I'll give him a full report. You can take that and a package to the Don.
Okay. They're an artifact you're interested in.
Is there an artifact you're especially interested in?
Three, actually. Three very valuable bowls made of gold. They're circulating here in the town. Get them for me and it's worth, say, 600 gold coins. But that's only if you bring me all three.
Oh. All right.
What's so special about these golden bowls?
A white robe called Carrasco will do anything to find them. Anything the white robes are that interested in must be extremely valuable. And that's reason enough for me to offer a high price for them.
Okay.
Where are these golden bowls supposed to be?
One is being touted for sale in Patty's Tavern. The others, I don't know. My leads have gone cold.
I'll get you these three golden bowls.
Good. Once you have them, bring them to me.
So who are you?
I hear you're someone to be trusted, that you're no friend of the Order and the Inquisition. Neither am I. I look after the Don's affairs in Harbor Town. My job is to know everything and to lay the foundations so the town will once again be ours.
All right, that's fair.
What are you selling?
Antiques. Golden ones. Things brought in by the refugees. All legit. I have provenance for all of them.
Huh.
How have you been smuggling artifacts out of town?
A tunnel. It leads outside the walls. As long as the white robes don't discover the exit, we can come and go unseen.
I see. How are you planning to retake Harbor Town?
First, we need to have enough resources to drive the Order out. When Esteban gives the sign, we'll attack. And largely thanks to you, that won't be too much longer. Just imagine the Inquisitor's face when he finds out.
Oh my.
I take it you're no fan of the warriors of the Order in Harbor Town?
Fanatics. They do what the Inquisitor tells them. No thoughts of their own. That's two reasons to hate them.
The Inquisitor could be around for a while. He thinks the world needs him.
Which is very regrettable, but we need to avoid an open conflict with him and his warriors, for now.
So, what do we do next?
Someone has to go to the Don's camp and tell the Don about the positive situation here. The Don has been waiting an age for this. Unfortunately, it has taken longer than planned, and telling him is, of course, a job for you.
Of course it is.
Deliver this package to the camp, with kind regards from Scordo. The Don will be pleased.
And what will your task be?
I'll hold the fort here. Keep everything under control.
I'll take your package to the Don.
Excellent. Here it is. And here is the key for the door over there. It leads to the secret tunnel out of Harbor Town. Don't get caught, or we're all going to hell. And hurry, we've lost too much time already.
Then let's not lose any more.
Okay, well, let's trade. What does he have? Crossbow skill and plus 10 life. Lockpicks are tempting, except, like, I don't think I've broken a pick yet. Have I? I think I had, like, maybe I have. I don't know. I'm not gonna worry about it over much. I do want to kind of offload some stuff real quick. And I'd say then we're probably gonna go ahead and call it. I think that's really about it. I'm gonna hold on to this shield, because we're eventually gonna be skilled enough with the sword to use a shield, so I wanna actually have one on hand for when that comes to pass. Again, I'm also tempted to sell, like, all of my mana. I'm not gonna sell all of them. I'm gonna sell a lot of my mana stuff, though. See, I'm gonna sell all of these, though, because that is, like, probably twice as much mana as I even have. Some healing, Nautilus transformation, levitation, telekinesis. My spells, I'm going to guess, are probably useful. So I'm gonna hold on to those. And we can afford to sell skins now, I believe. And yeah, alright, so we're making 227. I'm okay with that. Nope, I am okay with that. Okay, so look at that. Yeah, we're at over 2,000 gold. I do think we are going to go ahead and call it an episode here, and next time we're apparently going to be heading back to the Don's camp and maybe causing some slight upheaval in town. We'll see! Until then.